Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Sam. I'm from Team MK. We are the Music King.
Oh yeah!
Okay. One. Do you like to have fun?
Yes.
Very much.
All right. Everyone want to have fun. So elderly also want to have fun. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna make our iPad apps. Next, please. To give you a chance to learn the musical instruments like a piano, to be a disc jockey, and to sing your oldies. All right. And what we're gonna do? We're gonna give it a freemium because we need awareness, and there'll be songs for you to, you know, to sing your and croon about your songs and all the oldies that you have. And premium songs will be via phone bills. What I'm gonna do is to sell through charities and elderly homes. But our target audience will be caregivers because they are the one who knows how to use the apps and download them. So we're gonna partner with startups and charities for that. So why would I pay? Of course we'll pay, because why? It's gonna be free for a start, and it's gonna be convenient and affordable. All right? So let's go to the demo. So okay, I'm the elderly, all right? I will croon the song, "The Moon Represents My Heart." Okay, and I sing. And how you get your finger exercise? I will tap to the beat and the tempos of the song. And if I have hearing impaired, I will tune down the keys, up and down. All right, next. So if you want to be a disc jockey, you want to hold a party at home, this is how you can actually disc jock with your fingers here and the fingers here, because we are talking at low finger dexterities elderly. And that's where you actually can disc mix and have a party at home. Okay, Eric is playing the piano, and we can actually learn from the piano according to there's actually the indication there. And also now he's playing based on the beats. And of course the when we develop the apps, the keys will be widest to accommodate the fingers that they have, alright? Dexterity. Okay? Thank you.